to open our Bibles to 1 Peter, chapter 1, beginning in verse 22, we'll be reading to 23. Seeing ye have purified your souls in obeying the truth through the Spirit unto unfeigned love of the brethren, so that ye love one another with a pure heart fervently, being born again, not of corruptible seed, but of incorruptible, by the word of God which liveth and abideth forever.